Hey guys, Bman coming to you from Penny Lane, of course, and man, you're like, what's wrong, Bman? I'll tell you what's wrong. This is week four. We only have one more week left of the UK Artist Theme Month. We're playing songs from artists and bands from the UK. The 60s and the 80s are my two favorite decades. And if I had to pick one over the other, I would say the 60s edge out the 80s, maybe. Although there was a ton of great music in the 80s too. I'm just going to leave them tie because they have fantastic music in both. Not that there isn't other good stuff in other decades, but those are my two favorite. So anyway, I guess I should get to it, right? So today, the song I'm doing is from a band called Peter and Gordon. And the song I'm doing today is called A World Without Love. Came out in 1964. It was the first single off of their debut album entitled Peter and Gordon. Nice try. No, it was actually entitled A World Without Love. So everything's pinned on this single, right? So the single better have done well to launch the album, and it did. How did it do wise, chart-wise? It hit number one in the US charts, number one in the UK charts, and number two on the Australian charts. And it was pretty much top 10 all over the world. So, I have an awesome story to tell you about this particular song. But I guess I'll tell you that after. So I guess, with no further ado, right? World Without Love, Peter and Gordon, 1964. In 3, 2, 1.
He locked me away and don't allow the day here inside where I hide with my loneliness. Say I won't stay in a world without love. Bursting out of tune and rain clouds hide the moon. I'm okay, here I'll stay with my loneliness. I don't care what they say, I won't stay in a world without love. So I sit, and in a while, I will see my true love smile. She may come, I know not when. If she comes, I'll stay. So baby, until then, lock me away. And don't allow the day here inside, where I hide with my loneliness. Say I won't stay in a world without love. So I sit, and in a while I will see my true love smile. She may come, I know not when. When she comes, I'll stay. So baby, until then, lock me away and don't allow the day here inside where I hide with my loneliness. I don't care what they say, I won't stay in a world without love. I don't care what they say, I won't stay in a world without love. I don't care what they say, I won't stay in a world without love.
World Without Love, Peter and Gordon, 1964. First off, who are Peter and Gordon? Peter and Gordon are Peter Asher and Gordon Waller. So here's the cool little story. This song, World Without Love, was actually written by Paul McCartney back when he was like 16 years old, right? So let's see, Paul was born in what, 42? You add, so he wrote it in like 58, and he had this song kicking around ever since then. He kind of wanted to do it with the Beatles, but once the Beatles got going, he felt this really isn't a good enough song to be on a Beatle album. Imagine that. It's a great song. Hit number one, top 10 charts on a lot of places, top 10 all over the world, and he's like, it's not really good enough for the Beatles. So how did Peter and Gordon get this? Paul McCartney is dating Jean Asher, who is Peter's sister. And in 63, he moves into the Asher's home in London, because they're recording out in London, and he ends up rooming with Peter in his bedroom, right? And Peter heard this song, and he's like, you know what? They got a contract in 63, and they said, hey, do you mind if we release this song? And Paul's like, sure, go ahead. So imagine that. You happen to have not only one of the Beatles in your home who's dating your sister, but then gives you a song that then in turn gets you number one on the UK chart. Holy cow. I mean, how does that happen, right? So yeah, I'm like, wow, that is so cool. What a cool story, right? So if you haven't heard of Peter and Gordon before, check them out, because this isn't the only tune. This is the one that Paul McCartney gave them that launched them, but they have some more great songs out there. So I guess, what else have I got? Okay, so don't forget, Wednesday is week 5, so that'll be Plot's last song that he drops for the UK month, and you can check that out at 1 o'clock. And then that following Saturday will be me, where I drop the final song for UK month at noon. If you enjoyed this song by Peter and Gordon and me, how about giving it a thumbs up? If you enjoyed Stella's performance, I thought she sounded quite fabulous on this. How about being kind, nice, and leaving her some nice comments? So I guess until next time, peace out, live long, and prosper.